Well, hello there, YouTubers, and thank you for joining us. I'm Keith Armstrong. I'm the Deputy Principal in charge of culture in this school, and what you're about to experience is something quite amazing. We've had a collaboration between the Crawford Lelouchia dance kids, boys and girls, and Crawford Pretoria boys and girls.
Great experience here at Crawford Lelouchia. We've really enjoyed it, but somehow Chinsia lost her hot pants because a monkey stole it.
I think I speak for most of the Pretorians when I say when we came here, it was a different kind of area and space for us, and having to dance in this environment, we weren't really used to it. But I really think we all worked hard, pushed through it, and we are proud to be on the stage tonight and represent dance. I think dance speaks for all of us in our lives.
That's very true. Me, how the dance department is very close, and we look after each other like a family, and we really are there for each other 24/7, and I hope that comes across in our dancing.
Now, the funny thing is, I'm not really part of the dance department, but we are still family.
Yeah.
I'm the guinea pig in most of the dances, mostly lifts, because of these ones. But like dance, yes, I started dance last year, first dance for her. But it was really an incredible experience, and I'm so glad I could do it this year. It really is amazing to be able to dance with all these amazing people.
Like, we put him through hell.
Yes. I'd like to say, everybody who doesn't appreciate dancing, please appreciate it, because a lot of hard work goes into it.
And we want to say thanks to Lelouchia for making us feel like we're at home.
Thank you. And also a special thanks to our principal for flying down all the way from Pretoria for just this night, because he has to be back in Pretoria by tomorrow morning.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
So girls, how was the experience? Did you spend many, many hours?
Yes, we did. We spent nearly every day practicing from 8 till, I think, 5, 6 o'clock at night. Run home, get changed for the proper show. So it's been a really stressful week.
And balancing schoolwork, you know, it's been very hard to cope with everything. It's been a very emotional week, but I think we all pulled through, so it was good.
Very impressive.
Sadly, we had to miss a few classes, so sadly, but all in all, it was fun, very fun.
And so now that you've done this, are you looking forward to the next big show? Later in the month, we've got another dance show. It's amazing.
Yes!
Short and sweet.